Here today with Dr. Rajan T. Joseph. He is the Director of Education for the Computer Society of India. The Computer Society of India is mainly a society that caters to providing new trainings and new courses to the technical colleges of India. But however, we are here to discuss a fresh development where the Computer Society of India is willing to open its courses and it's open to tie-ups with colleges such as the Asian College of Journalism. Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Can you just elaborate on what you are planning to do with the Asian College of Journalism and the tie-ups that might happen?
The Asian College of Journalism, we are neighbors, of course, and we would like to have a professional association, and generally it is in the form of a membership, so that we can conduct joint programs, particularly for the students. Mm-hmm. And what will benefit the students in terms of career opportunities and so on. And Computer Society of India is looking at joint activities with various stakeholders of information technology, not only the designers and developers, but also the other stakeholders such as users and so on. So certainly we look forward to bringing in more organizations into our fold, particularly from the user domain.
Correct. So when you talk about the end user domain, Asian College of Journalism especially has a booming digital journalism course. In that regard, I would like to know how would it benefit the Asian College of Journalism, the tie-up with the Computer Society of India?
Yeah. Actually, digital journalism, as you are saying, it's certainly gaining importance and significance. As you know, the digital journalism will require a lot of fundamental awareness about the technology also, so that the journalist should be aware of the potential of the subject, the limitations of the subject and so on. So certainly, CSI can help in awareness activities wherein the full potential of digital journalism can be deployed in bringing out the stories very effectively. For example, the techniques that are used in digital journalism, for example, you may have different animation, different types of imagery and so on. So combining text, images and various other forms in the multimedia and so on, it requires a lot of skill, and CSI can help in skill development.
Alright. Sir, one last question. When would we be potentially looking at CSI tying up with ICA? What is a possible deadline for it?
Actually, I have already discussed, already spoken to ACJ.
Yes.
And I suppose they are not unwilling.
Okay.
And I look forward to it as early as possible. Because we want to bring in different domains into the membership, thereby mutually gaining in terms of the knowledge. So that's why we are looking forward for this to happen as early as possible.
All right. Thank you so much, sir. It was a pleasure talking to you.